This device is really a nice surprise. I do like the features. The tilt compensation is really great. The very popular form factor is there, which actually it is one of my favorites. So I'm very happy for the look and of course also the inside. I believe it is just perfect for any kind of utility surveying. That's really great because of the ease of use. The very short learning curve is, I believe, it's very important for customers.
I think the RX2 is better for customers who need that simplicity. So a lot of these customers who maybe don't pick up the receiver every day and don't want to learn as much as the RX4 Pro has to offer. So especially it would be, you know, customers who are, of course, end-trip only, you know, so those guys that are just going out there with end-trip corrections, maybe checking grade on a site. You know, really simple solution.
I think it's really going to be like in these urban environments where you're trying to get up against a building, you've got, you know, your mobile coverage, you've got your end trip, but you know, you just got to get a little bit away from the building to get that extra satellite coverage and diversity, you know, and I think that tilt is going to be super helpful in that environment. One of the key benefits that we've seen with the RX already is the simplicity, the ease of use. It's kind of like just using a set of iPhone earbuds, right? And the outcome of that is that we see this being deployed to people that aren't professionals, that aren't surveyors. They're professionals in other contexts. This sort of sits in the glove box of their car, and when they need a position, they can just rip it out and very intuitively get the information that's necessary or locate the features that they're looking for. So in those contexts, I think it's absolutely super.
I mean, of course, as I'm part of Pix4D, I'm gonna for sure get the RX2. It's gonna be an amazing addition and a great improvement over the RX. You see the quick release, which is something that I've been asking to Igor for the past, I don't know, many months. It's something that is a dream coming true. This will allow all our users to use it quickly, attach it, remove it, connect it on a pole, and we're able to have this duality between using Pix4D capture and capture what catch and capture whatever they want, and then put it on a pole and use the Emlid Flow and have this double workflow quickly implemented. That's fantastic.